A round of applause for Topher. It's his birthday today. I said you're coming into work. I don't give a fuck. I don't care that it's your goddamn birthday. You're gonna fucking work today. Next song, some of you guys might have heard it. This song is dedicated to anybody who's ever been in the friend zone. And I need your help with this one. I need you guys to sing something. Are you laughing cacophonously like that because she's in the friend zone? Or are you in the friend zone with somebody right now? You been in it? You been there? Are you there right now?
Hopefully not.
Hopefully not. What's your name, girl? Well, this song goes out to Ricky. So this is what I need from you guys. What I'm going to do is I'm going to point to you, and all you got to go is do, ooh, ooh, ooh. All right? So let's try it out. One, two, three. Okay, we don't have a lot of singers in here. You didn't even attempt it? All right, everybody be quiet. Just him. Yeah. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Just him, okay? So I'm gonna point to you. Let's see what you can do. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, so what's your name?
Tony.
Tony. So here's the deal, Tony. What I'm gonna do is when I point to the crowd with two hands, everybody sings it. But when I point just to you, you sing it. You got my back? Do it, please. This is good. Dude, just,
when you point at me,
when I point just to you, you do it.
Okay.
All right? You can do this, Tony. Oh, here we go. You're only gonna have to do it like once or twice. She's got me in the friend zone. Ooh. And she's got me in the friend zone. She's down for Netflix, but no chill when we go out. She always lets me pay the bill. She's talking about a date with somebody named Will. And she feels the need to tell me every detail. She says he wasn't even that cute. And on top of that, he had too many face tattoos. God, I wish I could meet somebody like you. I'm like, damn, bitch, I'm somebody like me. She's got me in the friend zone. And she's got me in the friend zone. She's always asking me for dating advice. What to wear and does he seem nice? We laying in bed and then we lock eyes. Could this be it? I think I feel a vibe. So I close my eyes and go in for a kiss. But she's really not having any of it. She stops and says like, oh my God, what are you doing? I'm like, no, girl, what the fuck are you doing? Not yet, Tony, I do see how that was confusing. I do understand. I was pointing at the camera. I was looking right down the barrel. But you can get it this time. Here we go. She's got me in the friend zone. And she's got me in the friend zone. She... She's like that. She's just the way I am. And I'm like that with all of my guy friends. And if you see them laughing, you hear that? That's the sound of somebody who's hurt somebody's feelings. And if you can't understand, well, I guess that this relationship should end. Okay, fine, why don't you get one of your guy friends to help you fucking move this weekend? I can't be the only one, you know, with an SUV, pickup truck, get the fuck out of here. She uses me to cry on my shoulder. She uses me just so I can hold her. She says she wants someone a little bit older. She says I gotta leave cause someone else is coming over. Stop. She's a lot, no! She's like, when you met my mom and dad, they were like, why can't you date somebody like that? And when she told me, she just laughed. And I was like, why do you think this is fine? She got me in a friend. Tony, I fucking needed you, bro. She got me in a friend zone. I think I'm in a friend zone. She's got me in a friend. So we're gonna do something special with the song. We're gonna fade the song out. You've never seen this done live before. We're gonna fade it out together. This is unprecedented. She's got me in the friend zone. And a little bit softer now. She's got me in your friend zone. Let's do meow meow meows for this one again. Meow 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 meow. I can tell there's some guys in the car like, I ain't fucking meowing, bro. I didn't come to this show to meow. The fuck? More, dude, I don't fucking meow. Yeah, it is fun to express myself like this. She's got me in